name is Arnel is welcome to For the Friends Cooking Show.
Hello, my name is Aiden, and today we're going to be cooking pancit for you, which is a Filipino stir fry.
It's the Filipino way of cooking it. Very basic. We have a new knife. It's green and it's dodgy, but that's all we got. These are the ingredients for cooking. We're looking for the Filipino noodles, but we only got this one and that one.
Wow.
So cook that. These are the
indeed.
These are the ingredients for the stir fry. We can use beef or chicken. This one, we decided to get chicken. The celery, that.
Onion.
This.
Carrot.
Apple. No, that's not an apple. This one.
Beans.
Beans.
Oh my god.
Wow. And these are the
oil.
The poisonous things. Yeah.
Oil.
Oil, salt.
Soy
yeah.
sauce. Yeah. Sweet sauce.
Yeah.
What's that?
Fish sauce.
White pepper.
It's fish sauce, yeah.
That's, fish sauce.
Yeah.
That's what we need.
And this.
Oyster sauce.
Okay. So,
Mum is in the corner.
That's the food critic. Yeah.
Mum, the food critic.
You so, cut it like that.
So you basically cut it on an angle.
Like that. Or maybe get thinner.
So it looks like that. So all the carrots should be prepped and cut like that. That very thin. Now the beans.
This is how I cut the beans. You cut the tip first. That's what my mom said. You always cut that first.
And we all cut like
and
that.
We also cut it like carrots. Yeah.
Sideways.
So you gotta have the knife that's a bit sharp. There we go. The beans.
They're all cut diagonal. Like that. The veggie prep. Onion.
Half of the onion. Keep the other one. That. And sometimes it's make you cry. Wear sunglasses.
Wear sunglasses.
Yeah, wear glasses bedroom. And then they're not wearing anything. I don't cry anymore. I had my tear duct surgically removed during the surgery, so. That, oh, we don't have garlic.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, let's find garlic.
Garlic.
Need a smaller knife this time. Cut off skin.
Straight.
Some people don't like garlic in this type of noodles. There's different types of noodles. You got Singapore noodles, Hokkien. The Filipino noodles are like my favorite is the flour sticks, flour noodle something.
Flour stick.
And the Koreans are the potato.
Potato noodles.
Set them aside first. This is how you cut capsicum. Cut like that.
Whoa.
And then middle. And then remove this. If you have land, outside, some soil, don't throw it away. Put it in the soil, they grow straight away. But we live in an apartment, so. Got it? Also, strips.
Wow.
Look at the color.
These are all the
veggies. Colorful, look.
Wow.
What we're doing is this is we're getting just ingredients for stir fry. cooking that type of noodles, it's just stir fry anyway. This, you just cut it in smaller bits. Remove that top thing. Just cut it like coleslaw.
And that's the prep.
Yeah, that's the prep. So
everybody can keep see that. There.
Oh, another prep is this. When you buy this type of noodles, buy it in the fridge, freezer section of Coles or Woolies. You just read the instructions. This instruction, he says, place the noodles in bowl and cover with boiling water. So it says 3 minutes, then maybe that'll be enough. While we cook this, the stir fry. So it's basically cook the stir fry and mix that later. So now we heat up
oil.
I like a lot of oil. I don't know why. I like using the Filipino noodles, which we call pancit bihun or canton.
And where do you buy it from?
Yeah, from the Filipino shop. Canton is like flour sticks noodles.
I'll put a photo
and
on the screen.
And the other one is like rice noodles, the bihun. Does Filipino use that?
Garlic.
So that's how I start on a stir fry. High heat, no, not that's too high. My mom taught me and my wife taught me to cook like this. So if you don't like the way I cook it like this, yeah, make your own video. Yeah, for stir fry. And then you have a wok, make sure it's really, really hot, and then when you do this, it cooks like that. The heat generated from the side goes inside.
So you go garlic, onion, then chicken.
Or beef. You just,
the meat.
Chicken or beef or with a stir fry or no meat at all. It's up to you. We're just using chicken because we got chicken. We just put some fish sauce for flavoring.
You just drizzle it.
Yeah, we like fish sauce. That's chicken stock. We add it to the stir fry later.
We're using oxo chicken cubes.
Just be the bad dish.
Add the cabbage.
We start with the green one.
Start with the green.
Do some color coding. Green one. Okay. Green one. Yeah, I just made it up. Green one. It looks
How long have you been cooking for?
Cooking like this.
When did you start cooking?
I don't know. I only learned how to cook in Australia. I never cooked in the Philippines. You can buy everything cheap in the Philippines. My wife taught me how to cook.
Now you add the orange one.
Yeah, we put the red ones later because that's cooked easily anyway. Well, doing this, you can actually add this, but you gotta at least dissolve it in a bit of water. That dissolve it. Yeah, melt layer. extra flavoring.
Wow, no.
Yeah, you just cook stir fry and just cut the noodles in it. This is how you cook stir fry then.
There you go. Stir fry.
Or you can actually put peanut oil.
I can't eat that.
Because, yeah, we don't eat, we don't put peanut oil here because Aina will die from peanuts. So we do that and then put some more scary stuff like this, soy sauce.
Soy sauce.
Just a little bit because we're putting this.
Oyster sauce.
Yeah, oyster sauce. It is a bit sweet. I like oyster sauce.
Drizzle a lot.
Yeah. And then drop it in.
The rest. Stir fry.
Well, that's some. There we go. Pepper, white, brown pepper. You can use, I don't know, it's white with a black. I don't know what's the difference. Don't put salt anymore. You can put a bit of sugar. It depends on your taste. Just one. Just a pinch of sugar. More than 3 minutes. So we drain it. Drain. It would be good if you have a, I don't know, strainer.
I do have a strainer.
Yeah, we have one. We got about it. Oh, this is actually better, look. Look at that, use this. This is better. This is almost done. I remember I was all alone. Late night, you would call my phone just to check if I was blessed because you knew I was low. We got some more of this because the noodles might will absorb that flavor anyway. So mix a lot. That's why you stir from. Keep stirring, I think. So yeah, we get some of this here. Just half. Get it up. Leave some there. Get your noodles. Put in there. Toss it with the
camera shot.
Yeah. We toss that with the mix it with the stir fry. Let it cook for a couple of minutes. Just depending on what the taste that you like. You can add soy sauce or pepper or.
And then
that's it. That's done.
That's all.
Then is turn it off. Keep it this on top. See? Yeah. Down top. And then you can, when you eat it, you can put some maybe peanut, something crunchy, like maybe nails. Not nails. Something crunchy, peanuts, but you can put peanuts. Oh, no. Onions, the onions that are, what do you call it, dried onions?
A dried onion, yeah.
Or garlic something, as garnishing. That's it.
That's how you cook.
That's how you cook Hokkien noodles. My way.
The Chua way.
Yeah, you don't like my way, you know the rule. Make your own video.
What do you say to your fans?
Or thank you for watching the Chua video.
Next thing we'll cook
is the Aina's favorite food. We call it sopas, which just means soup. But this is just chicken soup.
Very simple.
You can cook the other one next time.
10 minutes.
Okay.
Let's see. Bye.
the end of the day, MDMA helped us fly away. Who'd have known you would save my life?